Welcome guys to my guide on how to install the multi-companion mod enhanced for The Witcher 3. First off, we're downloading the newest version on Nexus, and for some reason the author put the FreeCam and Debug Console enabler into requirements, but I can tell you for sure that you don't really need it. There is a faster way to enable the console that I linked in the info box here, and if you don't need the FreeCam, you can just download the MCM main file and you should be fine. After downloading, we open the zip archive, and inside the archive you can find two different versions of the mod itself. I don't really know what's the difference between those, but I took the boudoir style version because it just sounds a little more sexy. Inside the folder we have one folder tagged with DSC and one with mod. So we're going to the Witcher 3 main directory, open the DLC folder and extract the DLC one right here. After that, we extract the mod folder to our Witcher 3 mods folder, and if you don't have a mods folder yet, you can simply create it manually like I do in the video here. Good, now we open the input setting README in our archive, and here you can read where to copy these lines. So we're going to our documents, Witcher 3, and open the input setting file. Now scroll down to the very end and paste it right below the tutorial pop-up. Just make sure that there's a space between the tutorial pop-up and the pasted text and you should be fine. Now we scroll all the way up again and just click somewhere on the text to move the cursor up. Now press Ctrl F, type in exploration and keep searching until you find the exploration section in square brackets. Here we scroll down to the end of the exploration section and paste the single line right below. Again, just make sure that there's a space between the pasted text and the next section, like you see in the video here, and you should be fine. Okie dokie, now we can save our input file and run the game. If script errors appear, you can usually solve the problem by using script merger. In-game, you can now enter the MCM menu by pressing the Z key by default and navigate through it with the WASD or the arrow keys. As you can see, there are three different types of spawning companions. All contain the same NPCs, but their behavior is depending on the type you summon it with. When you spawn them as special companion, you can talk to some of them, like Ciri for example, and challenge them to a duel in which they can kill you. When you spawn them as normal companion, they will just walk with you and fight against the enemies that you encounter. And when you spawn them as other, they will be enemies that can actually kill you. Okay guys, that's quite it. Toss a coin to the author for his great work and leave a like and subscription if you want to support my channel. Have fun with the MCM and catch you guys next time.